Work.
You never cease to amaze me. I can manage with one bag. Lucas has one bag. And Chloe, well, she's her mother's daughter, isn't she?
Don't ever go at Chloe.
Isn't that right, Chloe?
They argue all the time.
One set of underwear and two odd socks.
Steady. Anyone would think you had a sense of humour.
You know what I do. I married you, didn't I?
Your dad's going to rest his eyes for half an hour, sir. We'll be off again in a little while.
Can I get out and stretch my legs then?
Yeah, fine. Just don't wander off.
I wanna go.
Okay, but be quick. Straight back when you're done. Let him go with you. Look.
Chloe, I'm here, Mum. It's okay. Just do what Dad says, okay?
Where's Lucas?
Mum.
Lucas? You leave him alone. He's just a little boy. What's the matter with you people?
Manny, be quiet.
Get away from me, you animal. Take me. I'll do anything you want. Don't hurt my baby.
Wait. Put the girl with the kid and take her to the room. She's got some balls, she has. More than you, that's for sure. She practically begged me to take her. I mean, obviously, I'm going to oblige. And you're going to watch, aren't you?
Don't let them hurt my baby. Don't you let them.